All right, we got to talk to this guy, Carter Gray, out there. You busted out that triple. I think it might have been the second lap. You got to talk about that. What was going through your mind? I heard you said you were going to do it.
Yeah, my trainer, Clay Elliott, he's like, you should be jumping that second lap. And I was like, yeah, I know I could do it. And I just said, all right, we're doing it. And once I came out of that corner, I was like, yeah, we're doing it. And I sent it.
So what happened? I got the photos of when you did it and then what happened afterwards. You overshot it, you missed the corner, yeah. You waved to the crowd though, man. Talk about how that went.
Yeah, it hurt a little bit when I cased it, but I still...
Oh, you cased it? You didn't overjump it?
I overjumped it, yeah.
You overjumped it?
Yeah.
And how many laps? Did you do it the next lap or did you wait a lap?
I did it the next lap. I did it three more times after that.
Three more times? And you made the corner?
Yeah.
Inside?
Both other times. Inside, yeah.
All right, but how is this track? Let's talk to you about that. You're on a little bike, you're on the 65. How is it in the little wheels out there, and is it fun, or how do you like it?
It's fun. It's hard to hit the rhythm section, but it's not that bad anymore. Now I know how to go through it, and you just gotta find your own flow.
All right, now I'm afraid I didn't get the video of you doing that jump. I got it of Jade and Smart doing it, the video, so I apologize. I wish I got it you, because you did it first. You get the kudos for that, buddy. How did you qualify?
I did horrible in qualifying. Horrible.
All right. Well, guess what? You got some motos to make up for that.
Yep.
Good luck out there. Who do you want to thank? We'll let you get ready.
I want to thank my mom and my dad. God for keeping me safe. VP Throttles, Cobra Motorcycles for making me this rocket ship, and everyone else.
All right, buddy. Good luck today.
Thank you.